How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another exciting episode of Watch Dogs.
I'm making credit calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call.
So yeah, this is going to continue the mystery about like the prank call from last time. Watch Dogs is famous for a car chase that you can even use a gun. Okay, take that suspect. Okay. Wow.
Someone paid this asshole their ass, Nikki. Who would pay for something?
That's pretty bad.
Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Need those CTOS hacks.
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. You're done.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I repeat my business plan? Wait. What am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. Wanna know why?
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. We can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source back on.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed. And they just added more armed guards, so it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax.
That is why you don't talk when driving. And that is why you don't use your phone when you're driving. Set the mission point. Oh my god, you can even change the camera angle. Honestly, for the soundness in this game, I prefer GTA. I mean, I overall prefer GTA, but sadly it's like only on Xbox, and yeah, so I wish I could mod the game like GTA 4. So I prefer GTA 5, I guess.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
So you just get weapons so easily from a target and you are not nervous for a suspect. Oh, never mind. I thought that was a CTOS.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh. Okay, I brought a gun. What a rip-off!
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from active attacker groups.
Well, this proves like the Orwellian nightmare come true, and it's not a good thing. That is why NSA should stop spying on us. Oops. What a good day for hiking. Where this hacker just chill out walking in. Okay, we need more preparation. Oh, catch on the fun. Well, I'll just try to have fun. Okay, everyone shut up. Okay? Leave me alone, I just want to hang out with you guys. Interesting music, but I'm gonna skip it.
Contract's clear. I need to find and erase these guys before they can get away.
I Can we at least shoot? Oh wait, this game is famous for not able to shoot. Okay, you know what? Why didn't he just call the cops at first place? Wow, that's one long car chase. Okay. Like IGN or Machinima say, all you gotta do is just go to sea. Dumbass. This game feels like GTA 4 car chase. I mean like the car chasing part. Driving? And phone using. Which is illegal? Well, I don't have time for other crimes.
Yes. Let's talk about that. Your last term before the election was a rocky one. A reported extramarital affair and a council accusing you of conflict of interest deals. There's no truth to either. As for the conflict of interest charges, I was acquitted.
Hmm.
sometimes felt was aiming directly for my head. But you saw how it swung back to my side. It was very encouraging. People are smart. They knew I was sincere. We're going to take a quick break. Stick around.
Driving slowly in the highway. Oh, never mind. Nobody see it. Nobody see it. I'm leaving now. This city feels like less breathing, like less a living world than GTA's Los Santos. And it's also like a lot like, I mean the graphic isn't as good as the trailer, that's a thing already. The gameplay is kind of disappointing. For hacking, I mean, this is really like hacking.
This new security is no joke. I need access. I gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Okay, the hacking seems a lot more interesting. Dumbass. Okay. Any more explosion stuff? Okay, I feel like action now. Stop. Stealth, stealth, stealth. Why can't you just hide inside a box? Like some more other games. Climb. Okay, you know what? Can I just climb this? Okay. You have the hack, this thing. You can actually press it physically. Full, okay. Imagine your dad is Aiden Pierce. Okay. What are we supposed to do this? Oh. Oh, it's a puzzle game. Okay. Seems pretty corrupt.
With all our systems online, everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's
hashtag NSA.
We could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. There'll be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Okay, I'm just gonna stand here for a while. I wish he's Max Payne. Oh, come on. Anyone here? Okay. I'm leaving. I'm out of here. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna run away. And don't you ever say, I just walk away. Just walking, chilling, nobody knows because they're too dumb to find out. I'm walking, chilling outside in the main gate in a restricted area. He went over the gate, obviously. flat. This is not reality.
Look up that way. On our way in, I'm calling it. It's over.
I'm so happy this is not reality. Like, you see, like, I don't know. I mean, if the government's this corrupt. Okay, I'm just going to set the waypoint for us.
Very demanding client, he needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you since Maurice is really your problem.
I don't know why I would hate this guy. Well, I hate that guy. I hate that character. Driving my white van to do a delivery mission. Move away! Leave my CTOS creepy white van alone. Leave this freaking creepy white van alone. I was supposed to say free candy. You know what? I don't care.
Shit, he's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone.
Wow, that's very respectful. Still not caring.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. I remember right. These guys communicate through the grid.
Can't they just make this game with the same control GTA?
Oh my grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait.
Okay, is it over?
Alright. I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Looking at a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service.
You said wait when? Who that? Okay. What just happened? Okay. Bye. Fine. Approve, okay? Okay, bye. Dumbass. Okay, you know what? As soon as you get to the ocean, you're fine. Why you don't need me alone? It's actually a nice city, but I still prefer Los Santos. It feels more relatable. Like, people are like plastic, like, it kind of feels the same in real life sometimes. Carry a gun in your pocket. Can you actually even do that? Like, heck, just this crank? And why don't you just do it yourself? Man, this game is so realistic. I'm gonna put a gun, if I have one, inside my bag, and inside my jacket, and nobody will know. Nice ride.
I hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, what took you so long?
You got a car that's been shot to hell?
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
I thought you are supposed to be a vigilante. So cinematic. Okay.
What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead?
I'm just gonna check. Okay. Let's try again.
Activate.
Check this out.